Hello, friends on YouTube. This is Rusty from Possum Bayou. This video is going to be on the Railfest that was held in Meridian, Mississippi. It was held during the first weekend of November. Every year they have one there the first weekend of November that actually coincided with a Steam Fest on the same weekend. The Steam Fest is not necessarily railroad equipment. It's more steam-driven industrial equipment. Now, this video is going to be on the Railfest that I've seen. I bought this Louisville and Nashville shirt while I was there. Bought a few other things, but that's not what's going to be on the video. The video is going to be what I saw at the Railfest. It's not going to be a whole lot of model railroad layouts. However, there are two in here. There were some vendors there selling model railroad equipment. Mostly, though, the museum itself is open in Meridian, and it is not just model trains. They have stuff there from bygone days of the railroad industry. So I don't have a whole, there's no talking really in the video. I'm just running it through so you can experience it with all the noise and the chatter and everything going on as I walk through the Railfest. So on with the video of the Railfest. Hope you enjoy it.
Rusty?
Oh, what you doing, man?
And then one time I also bought him like an off-brand one. The cars were great.
Hope you enjoyed that video of the Meridian, Mississippi Railfest. Be watching out for some videos coming up. I probably may have two on the Steam Fest. Just keep an eye on the YouTube, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, because the notification bell will tell you when I have the next video out after this one, and it will be the Steam Fest. Actual videos of stationary steam engines running. Yeah, that's cool. Sound and everything. You won't hear my gabbling in it either. Straight up just the noise of the show. So stay tuned. Watch for the next video. Have a good day.